ready. Cecilia, come out quickly.
Everything all right today? Good. I bought you a present, Cecilia. His name's George, and he's all yours.
Thank you, thank you. Hi, George.
Now, say cheese.
Cheese.
Time to shut your eyes.
My tooth's hurting again. Can I?
I'll find some ways to help you.
How many times you been told what I cost too much will be punished?
Sorry.
Dinner will be ready soon.
Where's my tea? This is not my cup. Get my cup.
It's my fault. I broke your cup. I wasn't careful.
It was me. I did it. My hands were too slippery when I was washing the dishes. It was my fault.
Don't deceive me. There's your evidence. Don't hide it for her. Is your tooth still hurt? Toothache is something everyone has to experience. You can get rebirth if you wait for it to fall naturally. Your tissue will regrow in 100 years. Do you understand? I used to tell you this so many times. Here. Take these tablets to relieve the pain. Take 2 tablets if the pain is severe.
Thank God.
Well, come on. Give me a smile. Look at me, quickly, look at me. 3, 2, 1.
Joel's here, and time's up. You have to be quick.
Hi. Morning.
Well, hi.
How are you?
Student?
Oh, yeah, I live here.
You just moved in?
Yeah.
That's me.
Yes. Is it raining outside?
Honestly, it's not. Yeah.
Hey, did you order a pizza?
I'm the pizza delivery man.
The address on the order wasn't very detailed, so I just guessed it was here. Well, don't worry, I'm not a bad guy. If you didn't order the pizza, I'll just go ask somebody else. Sorry for disturbing you.
What is a delivery man?
Why'd you open that door? Don't you know how dangerous the outside world is now? Have you forgotten what he said? Don't let him know, otherwise we'll die.
Dare fucking lie to me!
What is a delivery man?
This man has made a huge mistake. He will be punished. Look at what you've done! This is something terrible happening very far away. Look at all those poor people. Those poor people! He did this. And you. He will die in this disaster. You, you're under my protection. You should think about what you've done. Thank you.
He's still alive.
The delivery man, he's still alive!
I've never been out. He deceived us, right? This isn't the case in the outside world, is it?
You were born here. Your mother died when she gave birth to you. I haven't been out since I came here in my 20s.
Doing?
Will you go with me?
No, it's safer here. I like it here. Wait, he'll kill you.
Are you okay, Hen? Come home with me, I'll take you to a safe place.
Thank you.
as my daughter. I'll come and get her right away. Thank you so much.